Hey guys, and welcome to a small or big, depending on how you guys like it, let's play. Well, not let's play, but playthrough of The Sims 3. First, let me gotta get this tutor off, because I don't know why they keep showing you this crap. That's my guy. Alright, before we begin, I'm going to introduce you to our characters. The camera kind of sucks, so bear with me. That guy right there, the one that has that, like, suave look, I guess you could say, that's Liam. Now, if you guys don't know who Liam is, he is one of my friends on YouTube. You guys know him as Historian1066. This hippie right here with the blonde hair, that is my friend Brewis. You guys know him from the Resident Evil 5 co-op playthroughs. This guy right here is Ruben Perez. He's not in any of my playthroughs because he's too lazy to come over here and play a game with me. It sounds kind of dirty now that I think about it. But that's him. He has a mohawk in real life, just so you guys know. And the guy throwing a little evil tantrum. Yeah, that's me. I made him evil. Yeah. Alright, let's get this thing started. First things first. How does this thing work? It's been a while since I've played Sims. And what the hell is he doing? Oh my god, Liam, you are so weird. Ruben, you are going to be the first to find a job. As for you... Let's see if you can go upstairs. Okay, I can't. I had to make a room upstairs because, well, my guy's a total douchebag. Let's see. Yeah, I'll choose that for him. Seems more like him. Wait. Oh, Liam's reading. I was about to say, where the fuck's Liam? Alright, Bruce. Time for you to find a job. Now, just to say, this is going to be a little difficult because I've only played The Sims with one person. But four people at the same time, that's gonna be kind of tough. So bear with me. Bear with me. Oh, there you go, Bruce. You now have a job. Sure, why not? Ooh, damn, that's ugly. That's it? That sucks. But yeah, I pretty much made everyone of, made them look like people I know. Try to give them as much of the traits I know they have into the game. So, Liam, I try to make you, from what I know about you, I made you a bookworm. Not in a bad way, just in a good way. What the hell are you complaining about, Liam?
Gee, gotta do, huh?
What, do you hate Ruben? Is it because he's fat? You hate fat people? Liam, go find a job. Bruce, you don't need to get on that job. Get out of the chair. There goes the boy. What the hell did I do? I didn't mean to do that. You don't even know anyone, you idiot. Get the newspaper. You need to find a job, too. Find a job. I don't like that. Who's gonna find a job first? This is probably gonna be Liam. He's getting there quicker. I gotta choose criminal because my guy's evil. So, criminal.
Where's the remote? I can't find the
remote. You worked out. Ruben, you're supposed to be finding a job, Liam. You slacker. That's not what I want to do. Find a job, you lazy bastard. Let's see. Oh my god, it looks... Honestly, I don't know if any of these fit Liam. I think Liam's gonna be out of the... He's gonna be... not working for a while until there's a job that fits him. What do you want, Ruben? Wait, Ruben! No. No, not yet. Alright. Reed... handiness, because Ruben's in the welding business, so I made him a handyman. Let's see, Brewis, you, commitment issues. I actually have no comments on that at all, except that actually sounds exactly like him. I'm joking. Yeah. Liam, what the hell do you want? Alright, Liam, you get to study too. Let's see the story. Let's see. Blah, blah, blah. Oh my god. Alright, so we all found a job except Liam. He's a bum. I'm joking. Holy shit! That's a big lady. Oh my god, that's a big freaking lady. Her tits are huge. Why does she look Asian? Wow. Wow, that's a very big lady. Okay. Didn't want to do that. Bruce. You can read that later. I'm gonna make you flirt with the neighbor. Liam, you are gonna flirt with the neighbor. I'm making everyone flirt with everyone. I'm gonna get you guys girls. Helenor? What? How the hell do you pronounce her name? Hannelore? Landgrab? What the fuck kind of name is that?